this event's 13 years old, and we've been at Palazzo for what, a decade now?
Many, many years.
Yeah,
many
years. And these guys bring out the best food, the wine, everything. We've got a lot of good things going here.
The food is absolutely amazing. Awesome. Now, where do you sell all your beautiful jewelry?
We sell it on Facebook, Instagram, and
what's your Instagram?
Sparkle for a Cause.
Sparkle for a Cause. There you have it.
You know, this is, I've been here every single year. They have prizes. They have a silent auction. They have fantastic wine tasting. It is a wonderful event.
So is it safe to say this is one of your favorite events?
I come every year.
Well, there you have it.
This is one of the most fabulous event in Macomb County. We go to a lot of them. We have a lot of great charity events with the Shelby Lions and what Ray Comper and Joe Burke do. Fabulous, fabulous event. Marvelous.
Are you saying it's one of the fabulous ones because of all the wine?
I'm saying it's a combination of the people, of the food, the wine, camaraderie, everything. It's a great feel. You know what I'm saying?
Good evening, everyone. I'm here with Pete Lucido.
Hi, how are you? Good to see you.
Nice seeing you as always. Tell me a little bit about the event. I know you absolutely love this one.
I love anything that the Lions Club do because they are an attribute to this county and this community, and they serve all of us. And the Lions Club does the work from their heart. From their heart. God bless the Lions, and God bless everyone that is here tonight to share in what's called, I guess it's philanthropy, helping out to get the leader dogs for the blind, helping out to get those dogs that cost a lot of money to train, to do the right thing, which is this, helping others. So thank you, Lions, for doing what you do best, because I love you. Take care, enjoy the evening, and bottoms up or salute!
Salute! Hi, everyone. I'm here tonight with Lisa McClain. Lisa, tell me how long you've been coming here.
We've been coming here a long time, a long time. I remember when it was just one room, and now look how big it is. What is it, 800, 1,000 people?
Yeah, they're going to have to start cutting off pretty soon.
Either that or raising the prices. But it is for a phenomenal charity, Leader Dogs for the Blind. What the Lions Club does for this event is phenomenal. Phenomenal. And this is just an example, in my opinion, of everything that is right with America. With this district, with the community, we all come together as one to help out people. That's what we do. We need to get back to that.
I agree full-heartedly with that. Whenever you come to an event like this, you can't help it. The people...
Makes you feel good.
Yes.
Makes you feel good.
It comes from the heart.
I know. I got one complaint. I haven't seen any dogs.
All right, we're going to have to change this for next year.
I come for the dogs and the wine.
All right, everybody, if you don't know, this is the man of the hour.
How you doing?
He is a speed painter and does amazing work. How many paintings are you doing tonight?
I'll be doing 3 paintings.
Can you let us on a secret what they are?
One of them is a rock star, one of them is a basketball player, one of them is a hockey player.
All right. Well, I have to say, I absolutely love it. I see you in so many different community events. It's incredible.
Thank you.
How did you get involved?
Years ago, I've been drawing paintings since I was little, and I started doing this whole speed painting thing, and a friend of mine called me up and said, hey, I've got this fundraiser going on. So he invited me along to paint at this fundraiser, and then I saw how people liked it, so then it just got me into doing this, performing at fundraisers and auctioning them off for various charities.
Well, thank you so much for everything you do for the community, for the Leaders for the Dogs. You truly make an impact on the community.
Thank you very much.
All right, so I was told you are a big donor of this event.
I am. Every year we do a boxing event for the Leader Dogs of the Blind. We've been doing it for 15 years now. We were doing mixed martial arts, now we're doing the boxing, and it's a wonderful venue, wonderful event. And Ray Confer and Joe Burke are the head of it, and every year we do it. We have a great time. We enjoy it.
You've been to this event multiple
I love
times.
It.
And yourself?
I'm having a good time.
And you're having a good time. And we got little Miss Janice over here perking up. Just a heads up, she typically is always selling 50-50s, raffles. Dominic over at Dawes, if I was told correctly, invited Janice to make sure she actually enjoyed the night.
Right? Yes, he did. Yeah. Yes, he did.
All right. And I was told you help out with the event quite some.
Yeah,
tell me.
We buy a table for the event every year.
Okay. What do you think of the event?
It gets better and better every year.
The food, the people. What gets
the
better?
People. The people.
It's a good time.
There you have it. Well, thank you guys so much for coming out and your support.
Yeah, very well, got it.
Hi, I'm Julie Gotti. I'm a judge at the Macomb County Circuit Court.
Hi, I'm Lucia DeSico. I'm a Shelby Township trustee.
Awesome. And it is awfully loud in here. We got a lot of excitement going on. Have you ladies been coming to this particular event for quite some time?
Absolutely. I drew the raffle tickets when I was up for election in 2018. So I was very nervous this time of year 4 years ago, but tonight I'm just having fun and I'm ready to win.
Well, good luck to you.
How about yourself? Yes, I have been coming to this event. It's a wonderful event for the community and so great to see so many people out tonight.
Hi, everyone. So thank you so much for coming out tonight. I know you always come to this event. Tell me about it.
Well, I do. I mean, it's a great charity. The Shelby Lions do such good work. I try and never miss it, and they have some good wine on occasion.
It is so great. If you guys haven't tried a little bit of the wine yet, you should give it a shot. What do you think?
I think it's great. I've been sampling, but only very small portions, and I think it's a great collection. It's great for Macomb County. Many of the Macomb County who's who come out. I'm not one of them, but I just like to see them and say hello to them.
It is a great event all across the board. So many people from Macomb are here. It looks like it's incredibly full in here.
It is. I heard 800 people. So if you can get 800 people to come and support your event and your charity, it must, by definition, be a great charity.
I'll agree with that. The dogs might have something to do with it. It's always easy getting people around with dogs.
Yes, absolutely.
You know, with a party like this, this is just indicative of what the Lions Club does each and every single day. Folks come out because they're passionate about supporting the Lions Club, because the Lions Club is passionate about supporting the community. And it's an honor to be here doing what I can to do my part.
Thank you so much. Every event I'm at, and I'm at a lot, I see you all the time. So, John James, thank you so much.
Well, we do our best, but when you're talking about this event in particular, the leader dogs, a lot of these dogs, service dogs, are dogs that were previously in the military. And they are soldiers just like we are. They save lives. And when you come back and see this organization supporting such a worthy cause when they're not getting any federal dollars, this is something that's a travesty. And the fact the Lions Club has stepped up speaks volumes to how much they really care about all those who serve, human and canine.
I absolutely love that. Couldn't have said it any better. Thank you so much for everything.
Thanks for having me. Have a great night. Support Lions Club.
BB's Liquor, we want to thank you for your support. Tequila. Come by if you guys want anything special order. Stop by on a Monday. You'll have your delivery by Friday or sooner. Just talk to myself or my brother Frankie. Frankie's a little busy right now. You know, he's taking a little break over there for dinner. But cheers.
Cheers. You ladies look a little giggly here. Is that because it's a wine event?
Yes, of course.
Oh, most definitely.
All right, so what's been your ladies' favorite?
I loved the Whispering Angel Rosé earlier. Super good. You should try it.
It does sound delicious.
There was a Viv Rosé that was fantastic. Was it the Sparkling Angel?
Yes. Yep. Yep.
All right.
Whispering Angel,
apparently. That's the one we have to check out.
So Matt does a great job promoting this stuff.
We have a promoter.
Hello. How do you do? I'm Matt with Great Lakes. We are partners with BB's. We know that we brought up the Louis Martini Napa Cab, phenomenal full-bodied Cabernet out of Napa Valley. Everybody's enjoying it this evening. Thank you very much to our friends at BB's for helping out with the evening. The dog leaders of the blind, have a wonderful night. Thank you.
Now, I'm very intrigued because I'm part of Bar Verona and Verona Inspired, and I think I might want some of this wine, so I'm going to need your card a little bit later.
Let's talk about a glass.
Oh, wow, look at that.
Enjoy your evening.
All right, guys. I don't think I could go wrong with this, except I'm not a lefty. This is an excellent, excellent choice. Well, thank you so much for everything that you do for this particular event, and thank you. Cheers. Salute. Alrighty, everyone. I am here with the man of the hour, Joe Burke, who is the president, I was told.
Yes, President of Lions, Shelby Lions this year. This event here raises money for our scholarships. We give $12,000 a year in scholarships. We have Christmas baskets where we pass out to the needy in the area coming up. We have boxing. We donate back to the community about it's going to be close to $200,000.
That's incredible.
Yes, yes. So we really appreciate everybody supporting us in all these events. We really appreciate it. Spend some more money.
How many events do you have typically per year?
We have a golf outing. We have the wine tasting. We have a comedy night. We have an AFC-NFC party. We have boxing and a couple other events.
That is a lot. What one is your favorite?
I like the wine tasting because it's more of a husband.
It's because of the wine.
And the wine. and the cognac tasting and the coffee tasting and the beer tasting. So we cover it all.
That is true. They were talking about something earlier. I didn't know what it meant, but I'm like, that sounds pretty tasty.
You got to try the cream tequila over there. And they also have coffee margaritas or chocolate margaritas going on over in the corner.
A chocolate margarita. All right, we might have to cut this because I want to go try that.
Thanks.